Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I found a 1981 Ford F100 Custom. This is going to be a full in-depth tour of the F100. Start it up, see if we can get it running. I know it's got a 5-liter carbureted V8. It hasn't been started in a long time. It's just been kind of sitting for a good period of time. And we'll see if she fires up. So, without further ado, got the keys right here. Let's see if we can get this bad boy started. Shows 70,348 miles. Horn works. Oh, we got power. Moment of truth. Starts right up. Not bad at all. Oop, died on us. I think we got it. Stay running. We got life. Let the motor warm up for a little bit. And then we're going to come the headlights. Gotta love that classic buzzer. And we'll pop the hood. Runs fantastic. A wee bit of rust in areas. Still a little bit of corrosion and stuff on the hood. Color's kind of faded away off of here over the years. tape fixes everything. Push this in to dispense the dispense the washer fluid. Turn it. And we'll see how this baby sounds. What a cool truck. I wonder if the AC works. Oh wow, it does. Truck doesn't sound that great when the air is running though. It works. That's awesome. Let's see if we got tunes. Clock. Not bad. And shut it down. Just leave that. Brown vinyl. It's actually in pretty good shape. Guys, hope you enjoyed the tour of the 81 F100. Be sure to stay tuned next time. I'm always on the lookout for awesome stuff. Take care, everybody.